Okay, we have most of the smaller hairs done with the gel pen. I was able to do them pretty much all with a gel pen, so. But feel free to use the number 2 small rounded brush if you'd like to. But I'm going to go ahead and put in some of these whiskers again that we talked about. And we want them pretty large and defined. So just